Welcome to Magic Box. My name is Francesca.
Hi, I'm Leah.
And today we have a surprise toys balloon challenge.
Yay!
This is going to be so much fun.
Yay!
So, let me explain the rules. The rules are we have so many balloons that we can't really count, and some of them are filled with Shopkins, some of them are filled with other toys and Shopkins, and some are empty. And whoever gets the most Shopkins at the end wins. And guess what, guys? Beware that some of these might pop. So the ones that we pop before we choose one and pop them, we have to pick that one. And if it doesn't have a toy, oh well. But if it does, then yay. So,
but guys,
let's get started.
But do you want to hear this? First, guys, this will be weird. If all of the balloons without the toys, I hope will pop. But then, balloons will be filled with toys then, and we will pick them, and every balloon will be filled with toys. That will be hilarious.
Yeah, so let's just get started.
Okay, yeah. Let me pick a balloon.
I picked this one. Close your eyes. I got it.
You can see through some of the balloons. Okay.
This one's sort of heavy, and
I got
something I think is inside. So let's open it. Okay, yeah. Let's pop it at this. Okay, so I don't want it to be too loud, so let's all pop it at the same time. Okay, so let's do it. Whoa!
Oh, I got a palace pet.
Okay, pop yours. So I got a palace pet.
I super will unblow it.
Series okay. 4.
I don't want to pop this, but I will.
Okay.
Oh, a Shopkins. You get a point.
Yeah!
Okay, so let's open it and see what we get.
I got Bri.
Bri?
Yeah. Ooh, she got my blind bags. Let me make you a quick little tear strip. Because we don't want all the balloons to pop before we open them because...
Oh, so let's make creamy cookie!
Oh, creamy cookie in the purple and
open
blue.
This.
Creamy cookie. So this is season 3 food fair, I think. We just got a season 3. Okay, so she got 2 points because she got 2 Shopkins.
Ice cream dreams, oh my.
Wow, ice cream dream and creamy cookie.
Yay.
Wow, I love sweets, so I'm glad that we got treats. All right, and I'll show you mine real fast.
Whoa.
Okay, now let's do it. Get another balloon.
Yeah, round 2. I got the one. Okay, I got one too.
I got an empty one, so.
Yeah, you'll have to have that one because you just picked it.
So. Okay.
Yeah.
I'll pop it first this time because you popped it first.
Yeah,
okay,
that's okay.
Okay, so that was just a fun one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like I just got Sofia the first blind bag. These are one of the old ones. In our other video, we opened new ones. So I'll
now
see who I
balloon.
Got. Hold on. Yeah, you can. And I'll just.
Oh.
Was that one with the toy?
No. I got
Vivian.
One. Oh, I think this is a Sofia the first blind bag. Let's see.
So that was Vivian.
And I'll get mine.
Okay, pop.
Yay! It's a Shopkins!
Oh,
it's a Shopkins
Freedom
Bar!
Wow! Congratulations!
Shopkins Freedom Bar!
So I got a blue one with polka dots. So she got a Shopkins Season 5 2-pack. And I got a blue balloon with white polka dots. So I'll pop it.
Whoa! You got Shopkins!
Oh my god! It fell! Wow.
You got a Shopkins!
Okay.
You got Shopkins.
Yay. Okay, so both of us get a point.
Yeah.
So I just noticed that I think in round 2, we have popped one without a toy inside, and I forgot to notice. So she'll go one more time, and then she'll go again with me, because she gets to redo that one, because the empty balloons don't count. So she could just redo that one to get one with a toy if she's like.
So I'm gonna open mine.
Wow, look. Jelly jam roll. She got jelly jam roll.
Oh my, nice
and
one.
I got this one.
Ah, where's my other card?
Oh,
I forgot.
So please let us know in the comment section if you know her name.
I think I'm gonna be able to press. Let's look through all the owls.
Here we go, I opened it.
I can't find her. Seriously.
Wow!
I got another one of this.
No, okay, I'll check her in a minute.
I'm gonna go again.
Oh, I forgot to show her out. Where is she?
Where did you put her? Oh, right there. Alright, so I'm looking for this one. I have no idea where she is. So, yeah, Buffy was good at point, but
now I'm gonna check.
Oh, fairy crumbs. So you got, this so I got cool. Fairy crumbs.
Now I'm gonna go one at a time.
Yeah, you can go away.
I got
it. Where was my, oh, there it is. Alright, now I'm gonna see you
empty.
Okay, you can trade that one.
I got one. Oh, it has a fun bag inside, I think. Let's pop it. I'm always scared.
Yeah, we're all
scared. A dog missed something cute. Serious two fly bag. Kooky.
Wow, you're so lucky.
So I got 2 points. She got 4 points.
I didn't. And I got 2 points.
No, you got 4 because you got 4 Shopkins. Okay, I'll check Leah's Shopkin, what her name is. And I'll go again with Leah.
Holly! Yay!
Walter watering can.
We got her from a play shop, but not a fly bag.
Okay, could you throw down your trash?
Yeah. Throw down.
All right, so this is Holly, the one Leah got. So she doesn't count as a flying bag.
Let's
go to round number 4.
What's this, guys?
What's this?
Yeah, I think they know.
Oh, I dropped.
Look. Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right.
Wow, the water's kind of cool when I go down. This time is empty, so I will look. Okay. I got the one. I got this one. This one feels like it has something inside.
I don't know what.
Oh my god.
Feels like round, so I'm guessing it's either some kind of fashion or some kind of Shopkins thing. So let's see what I got. All right. Wow, oh my gosh, I got a Finding Dory fashion, so mashem. So fashions are for the girls and mashems are for the boys, but I kind of like Finding Dory, even though I haven't saw the movie. I just saw the preview, so I like it.
I hope I get one. Where's my pen?
You can use mine.
Thanks. Okay, ready, guys? Soft hands.
Aw, she got a point. And I heard that the mashems are squishier than the fashions. And it's true. Because I just got one out. And I think.
I hope I get the one of
this
those.
This is some kind of shark. I don't know the name. And oh, it looks like some kind of whale shark. Ooh, it looks like a girl.
Yeah. Oh, I
only
want.
It's squishy.
I only want to get that kind of fashion in the next round.
Well, then you wouldn't really get a point, but I like these.
I really want that.
So I didn't get a point, and she did. She got 2. So I'm guessing she will be the winner for this. She didn't.
Oh my gosh, this is so super small.
Yeah, so I'm guessing she will be the winner because she got 4 points already. And she's gonna get two more, so
lip
and 6 points. She has
lippy lips.
Jinx. So we said it at the same time. And usually when people do that, they jinx the other person.
Now I'm gonna open
So Leah got 5 points already, and once you open that, she'll have 12.
No, 6. Just kidding.
If you get 6 more, then you'll have 12. Oh, Penny wishing luck.
Oh my.
Okay, so now she has 6 points.
Okay.
I got 2.
Okay.
Hoping to get a Shopkins now.
Okay. Now I'm gonna.
Here she is.
Now let's go
Hold
to up. Our.
I'm still next. Showing them. Okay, now let's go to round number 6.
This is round 5.
Okay, so it's round number 5. I'm gonna go underwater.
She's a really good swimmer and underwater. I'm a really good swimmer of water.
Wow, so that was a cool journey underwater. So, let's see what I got. Oh. think I'm gonna.
Let's see which one.
I got one.
Okay.
I hope this is a new flying bag.
Okay.
You got a point.
Yeah, I got a point.
Two.
Cover
points.
Your ears, guys. A Sarah Kelly flying bag.
This is kind of fill up with water.
Ooh, I'm cool from that underwater thing.
Underwater adventure.
We just set it this pool up yesterday and we literally spent all day in it. We took some breaks because we got cold sometimes, but literally all day long. How do you open this? Okay, got one. Now I'm gonna get out.
We got a new one! Sheriff Callie.
No, I think that's a duplicate.
No, it's not that.
Alright, so I think this one's Jelly Jammo because I kind of see through it. Yay, the sun is kind of coming out.
Yay.
But I'm still cold. Jelly Jammo.
This is my row and that's her row.
Yeah. So we have 9 rounds in all and we just did 5, so that means 4 more rounds.
Guys, who do you want?
Penny wishing well.
Which of you want to see me swim?
Okay, if any of you want to, she'll do it.
Okay, let's watch. I'm really not. I'm
so
kind
Penny,
of not good at swimming, so I'll
do Penny it. Wishing well. Yeah, she kind of needs her life jacket to swim.
I don't really need it, but yeah.
Oh, I'm
so
a monster.
Time for round number 4.
Yeah,
I mean, not 4. That was 2 rounds ago. Round number 6.
Yeah.
Let's go.
So I got 4 points. Leah's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points. So I got whispers. I really want to get into the water and stay because they're crazy. I wish
we got a new one.
Wow.
Oh, well. No, I dropped it.
Poor little new kitten or whatever this thing is. Hold on. What is she?
Kissy.
What animal is she anyways?
Is she a missing kissy?
Oh, I found her. Honey Cake. That's a pretty name.
I wish to be a flyer. I wish I could have wings so I can fly in the air.
Okay. Next round. Round number 7. Okay, okay. Get in. Go.
Okay, I'm looking for one. I'm looking for a balloon that will have a finding Dory faster.
I'll just pick one with a toy. We'll see if it has a finding Dory. Just pick one. I think this one has something in it. I can see it.
I think this is some kind of fashion. I hope it's not frozen on my little pony. I hope it's finding Dory.
Hey,
it's Pop.
Oh my god, I got a My Little Pony blind bag. Oh, I see it.
I see your pin.
Ow,
look. I got a funny toy fashion.
Yeah. I got a My Little Pony. I got. Ooh, Applejack. Your favorite character.
Thank you. I always wanted to get her.
Let me assemble this.
Hard to assemble, but when you get used to it,
when you keep doing it, you'll get used to it. And I don't have a point, but I'm hoping to get it, and I will help you. Thanks. All right, I did a little of it for you.
I got the boy whale.
Ooh, oh my god, that is like so squishy.
Wow. Yay, I'm gonna play with it while we get another balloon.
I think you gotta put it down. Okay, so there's one more, two more rounds left, and one more Shopkins left. And let's see who'll get this last Shopkin. Let's go. Oh, there's like an ant in the pool. So let's not get the ant. So it's time for round eight. Let's see. I got the one.
What are you talking?
Okay, just gonna flip mine.
I got Sofia the first time bag, but it fell down.
So
my.
Oh. My Sofia the first one bag fell down.
Oh, nothing in there.
Okay.
Okay. Let me open my Sofia the first one bag. It's not new.
Okay, I can't find one. Okay, I'm just gonna. Maybe this one. Oh yeah, there's some things in there. I can feel it.
Okay, let's see.
Oh,
I really wanna do this, but.
Oh yay, Shopkins!
I got the new one! Wow!
Yay. I think we never got this.
We did get it. We did.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did.
No?
Yes, we did get it, Leah.
All of them.
You're joking around. We did get the Sofia.
No.
Yes, we did.
No.
Leah, we do have the blue one. You were pretending to make a video with it, remember?
Yeah.
So, yeah, let's open my Shopkins. Hold on. If I got four, Leah got six, and two more are in here. Oh, then it's a tie! Oh, yay!
Yeah, and it's just for fun. Nobody gets a prize.
Yeah. And maybe after we count all of them, just for fun, we can pop a little.
Can I feel your fashion?
Yeah. The pink ones are sort of easier than the blue.
Whoa, it's so squishy.
Probably because pink I like better than blue. Or some kind of turquoise.
Ah! I dropped hers in the water.
I dropped hers in the water.
Well, probably because it's a whale.
Okay, got it.
I will put my fashion in the water because it's a whale. And it's sinking in my hands. It
can
go in the water.
Rock and chalk.
He's floating.
It keeps floating upside down.
Come on.
All right. Let's see who my last one is.
Oh, I forgot. Some bugs are in here.
Ice cream queen, I think.
Is this
new? I'll check. Hold on real fast.
Whoa.
Creamy cookie cupcake.
All right, so we have round number nine, our last one. I wish we had more rounds. This is so much fun. So let's go get a balloon and see what we get. Oh, I found your whale. Oh, thanks.
Put it in the water.
There. Yes. What did we get?
Ooh, a pink balloon.
I can't find one. Oh, let me pop it.
I'll just pick this one and then I'll see if I can find one. Nothing there.
So you go get it.
Pony flying bag.
Yay!
I'll try to reach it.
I can't find it!
I got one.
Rarity!
Alright, let's see.
Rarity, yay.
Okay.
Don't want to do this! But. Sheriff Kelly flying bag. I think it's a. It's a My Little Pony flying bag.
I got a Sheriff Kelly.
Cool.
So yeah.
Ooh, I got a Sheriff Kelly.
Here's Rarity
the pony.
Yeah, so this is Rarity the pony that she got and my Sheriff Kelly.
So yay! It was a tie. And hey, let's count our toys that weren't Shopkins. Let's see if we win from that.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let me count the others. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wow, so it's a tie for boats!
And yeah, so that was super fun.
I'll help you.
Okay, so here's Rarity.
I really like to dance in the pool.
So yeah, we're gonna go and dance and pop some extra.
Your pen. I don't wanna pop some balloons.
Okay.
I'm gonna swim in the water.
check those out.
What?
We did two.
No,
I think.
What?
We did plenty, I'm sure.
What?
So if you'd like, you could check those out, and please let us know in the comment section which character we got for your favorite. And if you'd like, please let us know in the comment section if you like swimming and if you know how to swim. If not, that's okay. You'll learn. So,
was great to see you.
Don't go too far.
We will be back. Just click subscribe.
Bye-bye.
See you next time.
Thank you for watching.
I think this is
I think this is a Sofia the first fun bag. So let's see.
So that was Vivian.
And I'll get mine. Okay, pop.
Yay! It's a Shopkins!
Oh, it's a Shopkins
oh
Freedom
God.
Bar!
Wow. Congratulations!
Shopkins Freedom Bar!
So I got a blue one with polka dots. So she got a Shopkins Season 5 two-pack. And I got a blue balloon with white polka dots. So I'll pop it.
Whoa! You got Shopkins!
Oh my God. It fell!
Wow.
You got a Shopkins!
Okay.
You got Shopkins.
Yay! Okay, so both of us get a point.
Yeah. So I just noticed that I think in round 2, Leah popped one without a toy inside, and I forgot to like notice. So she'll go one more time, and then she'll go again with me, because she gets to redo that one, because the empty balloons don't count. So she could just redo that one to get one with a toy if she likes.
Okay, so I'm gonna open mine.
Wow, look.
Jelly jam roll. She got jelly jam roll.
Oh my, nice
and
one.
I got this one.
Ah, where's my other card?
Oh!
I forgot.
So like, please let us know in the comment section if you know her name. I think I'm gonna be able to guess. Let's look through all the L's.
Here we go, I opened it.
I can't find her. Seriously.
Wow!
I got another one of this.
I got a duplicate. No, okay, I'll check her in a minute.
I'm gonna go again.
Oh, I forgot to show her out. Where is it?
Where did you put her? Oh, right there. All right, so I'm looking for this one. I have no idea where she is. So, yeah, before we get a point, but
now I'm going to check.
Oh, fairy crumbs. So you got,
this
so I got
cool.
Fairy crumbs.
Now I'm going to go one at a time.
Yeah, you can go right there.
I got
wait, where was my, oh, there
it is.
All right,
I,
now
I
I'll see
you
empty. Okay, you can we change that one.
I got one. Oh, it has a fun bag inside, I think. Let's pop it. I'm really scared.
Yeah, we're all scared.
A dog mess
wow,
up is cute. Serious two fun bag. Kooky, kooky.
Wow, you're so lucky. So I got 2 points. She got 4 points.
I didn't. And I got 2 points.
No, you got 4 because you got 4 Shopkins.
Oh.
Okay, I'll check Leah's Shopkin, what her name is. And I'll go again with Leah.
Holly! Yay!
Walter watering can.
We got her from a play shop, but not a fun bag.
Okay, could you throw down your trash?
Yeah. Throw down.
So this is Holly, the one Leah got. So she doesn't count as a flying bag.
What?
So
what's
let's
this?
Go to round number 4.
What's this, guys?
What's this? Yeah, I think they know.
Oh, I dropped her. Look. Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right.
Magic box.
Let's see what's inside.
Hi, guys, and welcome to Magic Box. My name is Francesca.
Hi, I'm Leah.
And today we have a surprise toys balloon challenge.
Yay!
This is going to be so much fun.
Yay!
So, let me explain the rules. The rules are we have so many balloons that we can't really count, and some of them are filled with Shopkins, some of them are filled with other toys and Shopkins, and some are empty. And whoever gets the most Shopkins at the end wins. And guess what, guys? Beware that some of these might pop. So the ones that we pop before we choose one and pop them, we have to pick that one. And if it doesn't have a toy, oh well. But if it does, then yay. So,
but guys,
let's get started.
But do you want to hear this? First, guys, this will be weird. If all of the balloons without the toys, I hope will pop. But then, balloons will be filled with toys then, and we will pick them, and every balloon will be filled with toys. That will be hilarious.
Yeah, so let's just get started.
Yeah.
Okay, let me pick a balloon.
I picked this one.
I picked.
Close your eyes. So I got it.
You can see through some of the balloons. Okay.
I
saw sort of heavy, and
I got
something I think is inside. So
let's open it.
Okay, yeah. Let's pop it at this. Okay, so I don't want it to be too loud, so let's all pop it at the same time. Okay, so let's do it. Whoa. Oh, I got a palace pet. Okay, pop yours. So I got a palace pet.
I will unblow it.
Series okay. 4.
I don't want to pop this, but I will.
Okay.
Oh, a Shopkins. You get a point.
Yeah! Okay, so let's open it and see what we get. I got Bri.
Bri?
Yeah. Ooh, she got like blind bags. Let me make you a quick little tear strip. Because we don't want all the balloons to pop before we open them because...
Oh, so let's make a creamy stick. Cookie!
Oh, creamy cookie in the purple and
open
blue.
This.
Creamy cookie. So this is season 3 food fair, I think. We just got a season 3. Okay, so she got 2 points because she got 2 Shopkins.
Ice cream dreams, oh my.
Wow, ice cream dream and creamy cookie.
Yay.
Wow, I love sweets, so
I'm glad that we got treats.
All right, and I'll show you mine real fast.
Whoa. Okay, now let's do it. I'll get another balloon.
Yeah, round 2. I got the one. Okay, I got one too.
I got an empty one, so...
Yeah, you'll have to have that one because you just picked it.
So. Okay.
Yeah.
I'll pop it first this time because you popped it first.
Yeah,
okay,
that's okay. Okay, so that was just a fun one.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay.
Sofia.
Oh, looks like I just got Sofia the first blind bag. These are one of the old ones. In our other video, we opened new ones, so okay.
Now wow, the water's kind of cool when I go down. This one is empty, so I will look. Okay. I got this one. This one feels like it has something inside.
I don't know what.
Oh my god.
Feels like round, so I'm guessing it's either some kind of fashion or some kind of Shopkins thing. So let's see what I got. All right. Wow! Oh my gosh! I got a Finding Dory Fashim. So Mashim. So Fashims are for the girls and Mashims are for the boys, but I kinda like Finding Dory. Even though I haven't saw the movie, I just saw the preview, so I like it.
I hope I get one. Where's my pen? Where's my pen?
You can use mine.
Thanks.
Okay. Ready guys?
Shopkins.
Aw, she got a point. And I heard that the Mashems are squishier than the Fashems. And it's true. Because I just got one out. And I think...
I hope I get the one of
this
those.
This is some kind of shark. I don't know the name. And, oh, it looks like some kind of whale shark. Ooh, it looks like a girl.
Yeah. Oh, I
it's
only
squishy.
I only want to get... that kind of fashion in the next
well,
round.
Well, then you wouldn't really get a point, but I like these.
I really want that.
So I didn't get a point, and she did. Ah. She got 2. So I'm guessing she will be the winner for this. She didn't.
Oh my gosh, this is so super small.
Yeah, so I'm guessing she will be the winner because she got 4 points already. And she's gonna get 2 more, so
lip
one, 6 lips. Points. She has
lippy lips.
Jinx. So we said it at the same time. And usually when people do that, they jinx the other person.
Now I'm gonna open
so
my
Leah got 5 points already, and once you open that, she'll have 12.
No, 6.
Just kidding. If you get 6 more, then you'll have 12. Oh, Penny, wishing luck.
Oh, my.
Okay, so now she has 6 points.
Okay.
I got 2. Okay. Hoping to get a Shopkins now.
Okay. Now I'm getting.
Here she is.
Now let's go to our
I'm still next. Showing them. Okay, now let's go to round number 6.
This is round 5.
Okay, so it's round number 5. I'm gonna go underwater.
She's a really good swimmer and underwater. I'm a really good swimmer of water.
Wow, so that was a cool journey underwater. So let's see what I got. Oh, cool. So I got a Shopkins.
Yeah, I get a point.
Okay, so I'm gonna open it. one.
Okay.
I hope this is a new flying bag.
Okay.
You got a point.
Yeah, I got a point.
Cover your ears, guys. A Sarah Kelly flying bag. This is trying to fill up with water.
Ooh, I'm cool from that underwater thing.
Underwater adventure.
We just set this pool up yesterday and we literally spent all day in it. We took some breaks because we got cold sometimes, but literally all day long. How do you open this? Okay, got one. Now I'm gonna get out.
Oh, this is a new one. Sheriff Kelly.
No, I think that's a duplicate.
No, it's not that.
All right, so I think this one's Jelly Gamble because I kind of see through it. Yay, the sun is kind of coming out,
yay.
But I still get cold. Jelly Gamble.
This is my row, and that's her row.
Yeah. So we have 9 rounds in all, and we just did 5, so that means 4 more rounds.
Guys, who do you want? Which of you want to see me swim?
Okay, if any of you want to, she'll do it.
Okay, let's watch. I'm really not. I'm so kind
Penny,
of not good at swimming, so I'll
do Penny it. Wishing well. Yeah, she kind of needs her life jacket to swim.
I don't really need it, but yeah.
Oh, I'm
so
a monster.
Time for round number 4.
Yeah, I mean, not 4. That was 2 rounds ago. Round number 6.
Yeah.
Let's go. I really want to get in the water and stay in it because I'm freezing. I wish
we got a new one.
Wow.
Oh, no. I dropped it.
Oh, poor little new kitten or whatever this thing is. Hold on. Where is
Missy
she?
Kissy.
What is animal she anyways?
Is she a Missy Kissy?
Oh, I found her. Honeycake. That's a pretty name.
I wish to be a flyer. I wish I could have wings so I can fly in the
air. Okay. Next round, round number 7. Okay. Get in. Go.
One balloon fell out.
Okay, I'm looking for one.
I'm looking for a balloon that will have a finding dory faster.
I'll just pick one with a toy. We'll see if it has a finding dory.